charge the salvage operation to the west.
Don't suppose you heard back from that lazy brother of yours.
Gotta make all other armors look like rusted buckets of scrap. You really think you can do that?
Group, come on! You know me.
There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge...
Help them out!
It isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Barrenlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about to enact the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Barren Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barren Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. and take the note. Maybe that'll arrest me.
That machine is mine!
Put back!
Have been digging up corruptors. Probably to make all the key. I should check if there's anything with a lock around here. For when I need it. Corruptors. Looks like they've been stripped for parts. Find.
Thank you.
meditation techs. I've seen Snox soldiers carry them, but never this many. The rebels must have looted them from soldiers they killed. I'll keep them safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But I'll get up there. I can refill my pouch with these later. Looks like the coordinate Simons gave me matched that wreckage. Did he install Hades in another Titan? Thank you. So not to explode anymore. Wonder what I could find. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. Workshop underneath a dead forest titan. Just the kind of place Silence could slink away to. What was he doing?
Now the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand, well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'd be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
It's some kind of log. Most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
Aloy. Consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
See where this trail leads. Here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. Crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of his self-righteous guilt. Don't have to worry about that now. Need to get data from the car drive and help her find it. Here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. I'm gonna have to put up with all this self-righteous bull. Now. Merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here.
Oh, there! What's Honora doing this far west? No matter. I can get you stocked up for the wild.
Silence must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? Was that to prevent for leaving? And kicking, no doubt. Silence used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn? Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the AI. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently, this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia back up. Then Gaia is dead. Earth and you too. Despite malfunctions, I have won.
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are deluded. Extinction inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2154, 2161, 2168.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Current biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override arms. Collected. Stay name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Extinction. Master Override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
Aloy, I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe it can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face-to-face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right, of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades extinction protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face to face. Though you won't have much to say, on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast, but in a situation like this, you say thank you, and I say you're welcome.
Messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Firegleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan one of them. My focus can show me where the part is. That canister ought to explode if I use an acid arrow. There's the power cell. I can tag it in my focus display. That'll help. I'll have to detach it before the machine goes down. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
from your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting valuable data.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the Horus in the first place.
Great. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I could use this igniter. I'll find more places with fire gleam.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
This whole place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. Any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. I'll dry off. Eventually. I can pull that. might be a good idea to drop that ladder. Door's locked. There's some kind of device next to it. That did it. That's not gonna budge from here. What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This console shut down. This looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here. Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, but I... tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint,
could
love this world
I'll
so
have to climb
damn
higher
much,
too.
But no one hit it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
Jump. What if I glide? There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. Door. That's that console next to it. There's data here. From Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn.
Balls, dude! How loud is it out there? Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels? Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hype, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank, sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right?
Door. Getting close. Okay, so much for the flight.